for our scripture and message. And Spirit of the Living God, I want us to sing it twice through, but the first way, Spirit of the Living God, fall afresh on me. Then the second time we sing it, I want to sing it, Spirit of the Living God, fall afresh on us as a church. So first, individually, asking the Spirit of God to come afresh on you, and then together as a church, asking the Spirit of God to fall afresh on us as a church of Jesus Christ. Now we'll sing, Father, I adore. Amen.